planet Earth is like. Well, it's Earth Day today, and hopefully in the near future, every day will be Earth Day. I'd like us to acknowledge not just what we see around us, but also those aspects of the Earth that are invisible to our eyes. We have the element of wind playing with us. Last night we had the rain, and we had more to come and bless this ground. We had the sun give us warmth today. I'd invite you to look at the Earth slightly differently today through the lens of the three principles here at Meditation Now. We've worked with here at Meditation Now as part of our meditation practice, building a new world on those foundations, recognizing the divinity in all things, the sacredness of all life, recognizing that love is the main ingredient, and that of resonance. So everything we do is deepen our resonant relationship with ourselves, with each other, with the planet around us. And one of the things that will help us today is the sound meditation, because we are dealing with coming into deeper resonant relationship through the sound. Each of us has a sound. Our soul today, Karina and Kelly are going to create a field for us to go in and experience more of who we are as individuals, who we are as a community of people, but also who we are as a community of beings that constitute this planet. So, welcome to Meditation Mount on this Earth Day, and Trinity of Sound, Kelly, Karina, over to you.
Thanks, Michael. Welcome, everyone. We are very happy to see you on this day with this perfect weather and perfect wind. And I do advise, if you have blankets and jackets, put them on now. Yes. Also, is this anyone's first sound bath? Raise your hands. Okay, there's a couple. So, thank you. There are various instruments being played tonight, and a lot of the instruments, they tend to take you on a sound journey, kind of like a memory journey or an experience journey. Just, you'll get a lot of visuals if you're a visual person, or if you see words, that's fine too. What comes up is what wants to come up. Sometimes it's not always pleasant. Sometimes we need to sit up and we need to remind ourselves that we are in a safe space, that we are loved and we are love, and you're welcome to hold your heart and do that. And also just look at the view. I mean, if you ever feel like you're not safe, I mean, this is like the perfect place. Also, if you haven't done so already, please place your phones on vibrate or silent. We appreciate it. And one thing before we begin, I just want us to take a moment to look around and look at each other and see the familiarity. I can't say that word. See how familiar we look to each other. See how we all, you know, are made the same way, you know, and some aspects. Yeah. Two eyes, two ears, feelings. We all know how to love. We all get angry. We all get joyful. So it's just, let's just take a moment to see everyone and to see how, you know, we're not so different. Yeah. We're the same. Same, same.
Same, same. Same, same.
Kelly is going to be leading us in some breath work.
And a little meditation.
And a little meditation. Yeah. So we hope you enjoy.
Okay, so we're just going to first settle into our bodies. If you're laying down, sitting up would be beneficial. But if you want to stay laying down, that's fine too. So we're going to do a little slow breathing through our nose. Maybe placing a hand over our heart centers and the other hand on Mama Earth, on Gaia. Let's connect with Gaia. So we're just gonna start with slow inhales and exhales through the nose, really becoming fully present to exactly what we're feeling and experiencing right now. So inhale slow and deep into your belly. When you inhale, your belly expands. And then exhaling slow and deep, your belly contracts. Pull it back towards your spine. Inhaling again, pulling the energy from the earth into your body, into your belly. Holding for a brief moment. And exhaling out the nose. When you're completely exhaled, hold it out for a moment also. Then inhaling again, visualizing the energy coming from Mother Earth into your body, into your belly, into your heart center. Holding it for a moment and then exhaling back down into the earth. Now inhale a little deeper on this one, deeper and longer. Inhale into the belly, holding at the top, opening up the heart center. And exhaling back down into the earth. Holding out and finding your stillness. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly, into your body. Visualize the breath in the heart center. Exhaling back down into the earth. Now this time we're pulling the energy from the earth into your belly, opening up your heart center. If you need to move your shoulders around or you need to stretch a little bit, really create some space on this. Put your head back if you need to open up your throat and exhale back down into the ground. Inhaling again into the belly, into the chest. This time when you exhale, visualize the exhale going out the crown of your head. Shooting 3-4 feet above your head. Now we're pulling the inhale down from above our head, through the crown, through the third eye, through the throat, the heart, the solar plexus, and exhaling back down into the ground. Really create this visualization in your mind. Inhaling from the earth, holding it in the heart, exhaling out the crown of the head. Now this time when you inhale, you're inhaling gratitude and love and joy, and we're pulling it down into the body, into the belly, right now. Inhaling back down into the body. Now that the gongs are secure, parts. Really feeling that we're being held by Gaia. Feel the support of the earth under your body. Feel the wind on your skin. What does it feel like to be you right now in this moment? Take a long, slow, deep breath in. Exhaling again. Inhaling again. Holding the intention for gentle winds. Breathe into this space that you feel right now and connect with your own heart center. Visualize and sense that heart connection. Now we're going to open that field of awareness up a little bit, and we're going to connect with all of the hearts that are here right now. Heart to heart to heart to heart. Visualize all of our hearts connecting with each other and with the heart of Meditation Mount. Now expand your awareness a little farther, a little wider. Now we're connecting our hearts to all the hearts in the world and the heart of the planet. Sense that connection. Now take a deep breath into your heart center. Hold it. And release it. This time take a long deep inhale, and when you exhale, let it be an audible sigh. So inhale deep. Exhale fully. Ah. Let's do two more of those. Inhale fully. Ah. And one more, really let it go on this one. Inhale. Ah. Good job. So now we're just gonna do a little group vocal toning where we're going to be creating sound together. So you take a long, deep inhale through the nose, as deep and slow as you can, and your exhale is a hum. Humming moves stagnant, stuck energy in your body. If you ever feel like you are stuck on an emotion, humming is a great way to process it and create movement. So inhale long, slow, and deep, and hum as you exhale. Hum. Inhale again. Hum. Inhale again. Hum. Up behind your lips in the middle of the next hum, open up into a ma. Hum. heart together. Staying in the same space that you're in, you can make your way into a shavasana, laying down on your back, or stay seated if that is what you prefer. Settling into the earth, relaxing your body, feeling how the earth holds you and supports you. Aware and present of everything you're feeling, all the sensations, the wind on your body, the sound of it blowing through the trees, the warmth of the sun on your skin, the birds, and then let go completely. Letting go.
the chimes. And taking a deep conscious breath, inhaling and exhaling. One more time, inhaling and exhaling. I now invite you to place your hands on your heart center. Taking a moment in gratitude to yourself. Feeling how good you feel. How our heart center always holds us, just as the earth does. And on this next inhale and exhale, I invite you to visually, in your mind's eye, send out that gratitude and love out into the valley, into the seas, into the other lands, to all walks of life. Inhaling and exhaling. Thank you for coming. May you have a peaceful, joyous, compassionate, whatever it is that you need, kind of weekend.